Chapter 11, Installment Purchase. In this topic, you will learn about installment. First of all, what is mean the installment? Installment is a series of payment that a buyer makes instead paying lump sum to compensate for the seller. This means that the buyer will pay for every month or every years for the buying purchase. It's like an annuity. Before that, in this installment purchase, there are two different types which is you must learn. First is based on the original balance, and second is based on reducing balance. I will separate it into two parts, part 1 and part 2. For part 1, we will learn about the original balance. Meanwhile, for the part 2, we will learn about the based on reducing balance. What is original balance mean? Based on the installment based on original balance, it means that a simple interest formula is used to calculate the interest charge, where the charge based on a flat rate. Suppose that you have a timeline, okay? When you buy something, you say that you want to pay every 1 month. Every month you will pay the payment, which is, let's say, the value of R. Okay, you start from A and finish from S, which is, this is how much your dip, and this is how much it should be at the end is zero because you have already paid all the debt. So, what is original balance? Original balance is referred to the interest, where the interest is referred to the original one, where the interest, let's say the interest be charged is 20 ringgit. So every month it will be charged with interest about 20 ringgit. Okay, where the charge is on a flat rate. Okay, how about the reducing balance? For the reducing balance, the annual rate which is applied on the balance due at the time of each payment means that you have a timeline which is A and S, and every month you pay the R value. However, this R value which be changes, which is from this one, the interest is starting from 20 ringgit, but after you have paid this one the first time, so the debt will be decreasing. So its interest will a little bit decrease, maybe 90 ringgit. It will be decreased, which means that it's not a flat rate. The interest calculate is not a flat rate. So for the part 1, based on the original balance, you need to know what is the term we always use in installment purchase. For cash price, we call that CP, is the cost of item listed at the time of purchase. The original price. Okay, the cash price. Interest is the amount charged on the balance. Original balance is the balance after deduct the down payment. Means that if the cash price, if the item, the goods, the price is about 300 and you have already paid 100 as down payment, so your debt is 200. So this is the original balance. Okay, after deduct the down payment, which is, this is down payment. Periodic payment is R, which is every month, how much you pay for every month. This is periodic payment. Number of payment is how many R you pay. The second, third, fourth, okay, number of payment. The installment price is the actual price, the actual amount of paid for the item brought, including down payment and interest. It means that when you use installment purchase, okay, installment price, or installment purchase, you will pay for the cash price, the price of the good, but you will include with the interest. Okay, this is how much the installment purchase, installment price will be paid, just plus the cash price with the interest. Okay, how you want to calculate the original balance is the cash price. Okay, the cash price minus down payment, and you get that original balance. How you want to calculate the product payment, which is R. Okay, for every month or every week you pay the R. You want to find how much you pay for every month or every week. So from original balance, which is OB, original balance, plus which the interest, and calculate the number of payment, which is N. Okay, how much payment you need to pay. Let's say you pay that for 1 month, every 1 month for 2 years. So how much the N is, N equal to M multiple which T, which is 12, which is how many months in 1 year is 12, plus which T, which is 2 years, you get at 24. So the N is 24. Or you can calculate one by one. This is for the case for every 1 month. Installment price. How to calculate installment price? Is the original price, which is cash price plus the interest. And then you get that how much the installment purchase you have paid during that term. The term of that time. Okay. Or you can say that original balance plus down payment plus interest. Okay. Because original balance, which is OB, plus down payment is the cash price, and plus the interest. Or you can say that the down payment plus which the R, total product payment, which is R multiple which N, how many time you pay. Okay, let's say for the first example, Ahmad bought a refrigerator listed as 800 cash through an installment plan. He paid 100 as down payment. The balance was settled by making 10-month installment. If the interest rate charged were 8.5% on the original balance, fine. Okay, the cash price is 800. How much down payment? Down payment is 100. So how much his debt that he need to pay, which is original balance, is equal to 800 minus 100, and you get that 700. Okay, so you do a timeline starting from 700. You say that every month, for this case, not that you say that not every month. Okay, monthly payment, every month. He said that he want to pay for the R. Okay, how much he need to pay for the R at the end is become zero amount. Okay, first we need to calculate the interest. How you want to calculate the interest? Okay, this is original balance 700. The interest is I equal to OBRT. Or you know that simple interest is equal to PRT. It's the same one. Based on the original balance, OB is 700. 700 multiple which R. R is 8.5. You should change it first into 0.085 multiple which 10 divided by 12, which is 10 month, makes it become in years. Okay, must be in years. Time must be in years. Mesti dalam tahun. So 10 divided by 12, and you will get that every month the interest will be charged is 49 ringgit point 58 sen. Okay, This is how you want to calculate for the interest, which is you can also remember about P equal to RT or OBRT. It's the same one, but remember, do we use that the original balance, which is after you cash price minus down payment and you deduct, it become 700. Okay, for installment price, how you want to calculate installment price, which is cash price plus total interest. You know that the cash price is 800, the original one, plus total interest. The interest you get is 49.58. Okay, the interest will be charged for 10 months is 49.58. It's the total interest will be charged. So how much is it? 800 plus 49.58, you will get that 849.58. This is the amount of installment price. Okay, now you want to calculate for the R. How much is the monthly payment you need to pay every month? Okay, every month, how much you need to pay? Okay, for it is mean that the original balance, which is from the first one, which is 700, the original balance, plus which the total interest, which is I, you calculate for this case, the total interest. So you divide by the number of payment. Okay, since you pay for every month, so it is have 10 months, so you mix is 10. The number of N is 10. 700 plus 49.58, and the end you get that the number of R 74.96. So every month you pay this amount. Okay, for 10 months. Example 2. Mariam brought an electric appliance through plan in which she paid 200 down payment. What is this 200? 200 is down payment. She had to make 12 month payment, means that the N is equal to 12, of 120 each to settle the unpaid balance, means that the R every month he paid at 120. If the dealer charge the interest, which is 5% per annum, means that R equal to 5% or equal to 0.05 on the original balance. Find the cash price of the item. So we want to find the cash price. So first, what I will do, I will find about the total monthly payment, which is 12 multiple, which 120, which is R, is the amount you pay every month, and how many times you pay is 12 times. So you get that 104.40. And then you find the installment price, which is installment price based on down payment plus total monthly payment, which is down payment is 200, plus which monthly payment you pay is 1440. And this 1440 is also have been include with interest. And you know that it's at the end you get that 1640. So if you want to find the total interest charge, which is I, is based on the installment price minus the cash price, and you get the total interest charge. So installment price is 1640 minus cash price, which is, let's say this is a cash price, CP. Okay, in this term, in this time we use as K. Okay, the symbol of K. So I equal to 1640 minus CP. Okay. Okay. How you want to know how much about this one case, original balance? Okay, You know that you pay every month 120. Okay, but how much the original balance you need to pay? Original balance that you want to settle the debt. So the original balance come from the cash price, which is cash price minus 200, which is the down payment. Cash price minus down payment is the original balance. Okay, so you know that I equal to 164 minus CP, which is 164 minus K, or CP, is equal to CP minus 200, which is down payment multiple which R, and the time, which is N, time is 12 month, in become the year, divide by 12, and then you get this become 1. Okay, which is this one, 5% is 0.05. 0.05 multiple which one is also get the 0.05. So what I will do, 0.05 multiple in which K and multiple which 200. And you get that 0.05K minus 10. And this one is just copy again. Doesn't change anything. Okay, in this case, you already say that the K, we have a K in here and K in here. So we just move this one to the left side and move the 10 to the right side. We need to separate the symbol. Okay, it's become 164 minus plus 10, because negative move to the left side, it become positive, equal to 0.05 K plus K. Okay, which is become 1.05 K equal to 1650. So to find the K, 1.05, I go to the left side. When they are multiple in here, go to the left side, it become divided, which is 1650 divided by 1.05 equal to K, and then you get that K equal to 1571.43. Or this one is also called the CP. So the cash price is 1571.43. Okay. Thank you.